Imagine seeing you two here.
Oh, what are you doing? You've got your mask on. You've got your mask on.
Quite incredible.
Take that mask off.
Well, very nice and warm in Eastbourne.
Beautiful. It's just nice here. It's boiling.
We just sat down so that the biddies can have a coffee.
Yes. Reasonably priced coffee. Reasonably priced.
Do you use any sugar?
Because they haven't been able to last.
Yes, of course.
From East Croydon to now, yeah. They're desperate.
You're desperate for a, desperate for a fix.
So I thought I'd join in and have one.
Anyway, you know what it is.
Makes you wonder.
Heard about these
sad
people.
Sad. Yeah. Once again, I will reiterate.
Yes.
It's all about the clips.
Yes, I knew that. I've been reminded enough.
And if they're electronic clips, they are e-clips.
Yes, e-clips, yeah.
Move along, or I'm going to send a video clip of you to the authorities. Well, we've got incredible hot weather here in Eastbourne. I'm just having a sarnie, and just could not be better, really.
Yeah. I think she's hoping to get back to the bum we had, but that's all good to get to, really. That's the Warren. It's not easy.
Oh, yeah.
It's all right in the summer.
Yeah.
Walk through the woods. Mm.
To the back entrance, but
I'll do that in the winter really. So I must probably go another fortnight and maybe get an Uber home and just split the cost rather than hang about.
And...
Yeah.
I say.
We don't like close-ups.
No, don't
now.
Close-up.
So I've got the...
Oh, sat on something. What is it? Oh,
I've got a filter on, it takes off wrinkles.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, they sat on something. Oh, what is it?
You both look just under 80.
Oh, we've got a few years yet then.
Just under 80. No, just.
Hang on, there's another filter here. It says under 60. I'll press it. Oh my God, it looks awful.
Went up the south end last week with Jamie.
Oh, did you?
Yeah.
Yeah, I've been up there with my friend and Jim. There's that wall there, and we've all been hung around.
Oh, yeah.
And then we, when we knew what we were doing, we turned the cave past Lambeth.
after they will have done a little bit.
Sometimes it's...
It is blissful today. 25 degrees, nice little bit of cool breeze-ish, magnificent.